Hey man, what it do YouTube? It's your boy, you know, coming at you with another banger. Please drop a like and sub, but you know what I'm saying? Help your boy out. I'm trying to hit 1K, you know what I'm saying? Without further ado, let's get straight to the video, man. I'm out.
You want to head into your feature, and then you want to hover over roster and go to create a roster. Then select the NBA. Now, once you get to the roster picker, all you simply want to do is hit official 2K sports roster. Now, all you want to do is select the player that you want to edit, okay? Now, for me, I'm going to just use Stephen Curry. He's the best one, you know what I'm saying, doing this because it's not too much you got to do on him. Now, to edit the player, you just head over to them, hover over them, hit X, and then go to edit player. Now, look, once you guys get here, you want to go over to his body. All right, first off, you're going to go ahead and make him the max height, which is 7'7". Then you're going to go down to his attributes right now. His shooting, that's all you're going to touch is his shooting. You're going to make everything 99, okay? Now, his three-point is already a 99, all right? Where's his ball handling? You're going to make his ball handling a 99, too. Hold on. All right, boom, here it is. All right, cool. Now, once you've done that, one more thing you need to do, you need to go to his badges. Now, Steph pretty much has everything almost Hall of Fame, so you don't have to usually got to tick him like once or twice to get him to Hall of Fame. Just gonna put every badge on Hall of Fame, basically. All right, boom. Now, this is how you want your badges to look, exactly like this. Every single thing Hall of Fame. Okay, now, once you have done that and you're done, all you simply want to do is head down to complete. Now, once you have completed that, hit circle one time, and then you want to hit save and share the roster, okay? Now, from here, you're just going to name it whatever you want. I'm going to just name it Reddit. Now, if this message pops up saying there are two teams or whatever that don't have enough, you know what I'm saying, players or whatever, you just want to hit yes on that, hit yes again, and it will begin to save. Now, once that has done uploaded, you will see it will say upload complete. Now, you want to hit OK on that. Now, once you get back to this menu, you know what I'm saying, and the ball is spinning or whatever, don't do nothing yet. You want to head over to the slider. Now, once you guys get into the sliders, make sure you take it off CPU and put it to user. Now, from here, you're just going to turn up your three-point success and your mid-range success and your close shot success. All right, basically, you're just going to turn up all the shooting, okay? And this is all you need is these three right here that you see me turn up. All right, cool. Now, once you've done that, head over to your regular settings and put the game speed on 100 as well, okay? Now, once you've done that, you're completely done with all the settings and you're completely set up to do this glitch. So what you want to do, head over to the play now screen. Now, once you get here, you want to head to the blacktop, okay? You want to select the 1v1 option, but before you put yourself in the middle, you want to tap L3 or click in L3, and then it will bring up the roster picker. You want to select the user created roster, and you want to select your roster that you made. As you guys can see, there's my Reddit roster right there. Now, once you have that, you simply just want to put yourself on the ringers and then hit start. Now, you're going to change the winning conditions to 5 points only. That's all you're gonna do. Now from here, select the player that you know what I'm saying you edited. In this instance, it was our Stephen Curry, so I'm just gonna go pick my Stephen Curry. Boom, here he is. Now for me, all I do is simply pick the doodliest dude on the team next to him, like all the way at the bottom. And once you have that, simply just start this up. All right, now look, once y'all get into the game, as y'all can see, your player is huge. You can simply just jack up whatever you want, and it goes straight in. Now, what you're going to do is, you know what I'm saying, you're going to just let this player shoot that you put in here. You're just going to basically win the game real easy and simple because everything you put up, as you guys can see, goes straight in. Now, if he makes a shot, that's completely fine. It does not matter, but I doubt it. Now, look. Y'all seen how quick I just ended that, all right? Now, I'm going to do that about 4 or 5 more times, and then I'm going to show you guys the progression that I get from doing this. So, yeah, I'll be right back. Alright, now look, as y'all can see, I just did it 5 times, like real, I think I did 5 or 6 times. Now look, from doing this, I believe you get 300 to 400 VC every time when doing this. Now, I forgot to show y'all my VC at the beginning. Now, I believe I had around 9 or 10,000 when I started doing this. Now, I have 11.3K. So, basically, all you're going to do is keep rematching that game once you beat that dude. Now, if you don't believe me and you don't believe this work, go try it and let me know.